Anytime you want to get insight as to why an area of your life is working well for you or not working well for you, the best place to look is your habits. Because at the core, the reason why our lives look like it does is because of our habits. We are creatures of habit. We do things over and over and over again. And when you do things over and over and over again, you are going to have an outcome. And sometimes the outcomes work well for you, and sometimes the outcomes don't work so well for you. And our habits can be inward, the way that we think and believe, and we think things over and over and over again, and we behave the way that we behave over and over and over again. For example, we may over and over and over again spend more than we have, or eat too much, or say yes when we really mean no. Or we're consistently assertive and speak up for our needs. And inwardly, our thoughts, we may habitually think, oh, I can't do it. That would be awful if it didn't work out. I'm weak. I can't do it. Oh, just one more won't make a difference. So it's vital to look at the behavior habits and the thought habits to get the best results. So again, in any area of your life, be it socially, academically, financially, and in health, you have habits, and your habits have an outcome, and you have the power to take a look at those habits and modify them for better results. And I would love to help you do that. Thanks so much.